Hi cutie, Grace here. Today I'm going to draw an eraser. So let's get started. First, draw a line down to the right and outwards and to the left. Now just following with me. A line down, a curve here, now draw two round big eyes, inside with a circle and another smaller circle, a curve inside. With three lines, and the mouth. Now we have an eraser.
I really hope I made it fun and easy for you to follow in with me and inspire you to draw it too. Thank you so much for watching if you love it. Please make sure to subscribe and turn on your notification bell so you won't miss any new videos. See you later!